Okay, March 12th, 2015. Auto Planet. New sales staff. Okay, go ahead. All right. Good. Hope you had fun.
If we are agreeing on a sales price,
12th, 2015.
If I get to initial.
Start over if you have to.
Yeah.
Sorry. You can look up and say something. I'm recording your group here. Dead silence.
Up, down. Yep.
So now, before we go any further, I want to make sure that we have selected the correct vehicle, right?
Yes.
I have a few questions to ask you, and if you could answer them as straight as possible.
Okay.
Okay. Sure. So, you enjoyed the ride and features of the vehicle?
Yes.
Do you have any other questions about the dealership?
How long has this dealership been here? How long have you been here?
Me? Yeah. Started 6 months ago.
And what about the dealership?
Give someone MSRP and if they don't agree with that,
yeah.
You say, okay, I'm gonna try and do whatever, but I don't know if that'll work out.
For the trade in right now, it's just $8,000.
Right. And then that would be applied to the price of the vehicle. Okay, so can I have your name? So, Mr. Cordero? Yeah, so I was just wondering if you can bring down the payment a little bit for me, because that's what I was having difficulties with.
Yeah, no.
But if we can do that, then I think we can work out a deal.
So, if Ali, if I can bring down the payment for you, do we have a deal?
Yeah.
Will you be
getting the vehicle today
if the price is low?
Yeah, I think so. I think that was the only thing to stop.
Yeah. All right, perfect. So what I'm going to need your initials right over here, just as like a verbal agreement.
This will be on for my records to see if you're willing to buy the car and everything that will cost. Are you willing to sign up and put your initials?
Before we go any more further, I want to make sure that everything like is the biggest solution is what you want to buy for today. Right. So I just have a few questions to ask, and if you can answer them. So do you enjoy the feature on the car?
Yes. And the price is like, so sometimes it's the price, but most of the time it can be. But otherwise, like, in comparison to other vehicles, like the used car is like much more expensive. Like, this is the exact car you have, like, all the features. The features that you have are inside.
There's less options.
Yeah, less options to go.
Okay, is there any promotion?
Promotion this car? Yeah, there is. There are a few.
Okay.
So what you are suggesting to me is that if you, the price payments, trade value, difference figures, term, etc. are agreeable to you, you'd like to get the new vehicle as soon as possible.
Yes, please. That's right.
I'm just going to have
is that if the payments, like the price, the
no,
trade value?
No, saying if the financing, because that's nice. Oh, that was my issue.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
The financing. which is the price of payments and everything, is pretty agreeable. Would you like to get the new vehicle as soon as possible?
I'm working.
All right. Can you just signature right there, or initial right there?